Hello everybody, Carnage back here again, and today I'm going to be doing a little bit of a different video. Sorry if you hear like noises in the background, my dog's with me, so she's being a good girl, and I hope she stays quiet throughout the video. So anyway, as you can see in front of me, I have a thing of, well, not a full case, but I have five Avengers Endgame mystery minis, which I got for clearance, and I actually got one of them for free since I had a little bit of money saved up on my power rewards card thing. But anyway, without any further ado, let's get it open. Starting off on the back, you can see all the characters like Iron Man, Captain America, Professor Hulk, Thor, Ant-Man, Rocket, Captain Marvel, Ronin, Thanos, Black Widow. It's Iron Patriot, but it's War Machine, Iron Patriot, one of those two. And Nebula, let me just turn on the light so you guys can get a little better view. Yeah. And yeah, this is the first box. So the one I am hoping to get the most is the Captain America and the Iron Man. So let's hope I get them. And as typical blind bag fashion, it's in a black thing. And judging by how it feels, I'm going to guess it's a Captain America. So let me just open that. And no, I was wrong. It was a Professor Hulk. Like, I was just assuming it was Cap because I felt the fist, but I mean, that's not a bad first pull, if you ask me. It's pretty cool. It's pretty detailed, too, actually. And comparing that to the size of a normal Marvel Legend, here is Deadpool, and it goes up to about the top of his thigh, like where his thigh cut ends. So these things are pretty tall. I'd say like maybe like 2.5, 3 inches. So pretty cool. And going on to number two. Yeah, I hope I at least get a Captain America out of it. So, yeah. And for those of you who have not seen Avengers Endgame, what is wrong with you? Like, it's an amazing movie. Like, definitely top favorite movies. It's probably actually my favorite movie. Especially, like, closer to the ending. Okay. I'm assuming it's going to be a Black Widow, because that I'm feeling like a long staff right there. It could also be Thor. And it is Thor. So, pretty cool. Him and Hulk are, like, the exact same size. Hulk's just, like, a smidge taller. So far, pretty good. Haven't gotten a double yet. So, knock on wood that we don't get any. Ooh, this one's actually kind of a little different. Like, the other ones have, like, a hole on the top. This one does not have a hole on the top. So I'm going to save this one right here for last. And as you can see, it's in there. Okay, so three left. And I'm hoping that I at least get Captain America, like I've been saying throughout the whole video. And a Thanos would be cool, too. Like, that'd be cool. Okay, opening the bag. Wait, there's an Ant-Man. Oh, Ant-Man is in this. I didn't even realize Ant-Man was in this series. Okay, throw that away. And it feels like a smaller character. I'm feeling something right here. So I'm assuming it's going to be Rocket Raccoon. And I was right. And Rocket's head is, like, snapped all the way around his head. And it's fixed now, so there we go. And fun fact about Rocket Raccoon, he actually first appeared in a issue of Hulk. I don't remember what issue, but his first appearance was in a Hulk comic. So there's just like a little bit of a trivia thing for you guys. And on to the second to last one. Like, again, if I get a Captain America, I know I've said this a lot, like, I will be happy. And I actually got one of these for free because I had some money saved up on my card. I think I already mentioned that, but I don't remember if I did. Okay, this one feels kind of big. I think it's another Thor, actually. I think it's another Thor. And yeah, it is another Thor. So, kind of jinxed myself a little bit. Got two Thors, but I mean, if I ever do a giveaway, this might be like a little extra thrown in, something like that. So, and on to the final one. Now, I'm kind of losing a little hope that it is going to be, excuse me, that it is going to be Captain America, but fingers crossed that it is. Opened. Okay. I think it actually might be a Captain America. I hope it is a Captain America. I'm seeing a foot. It's Captain America! Yeah! Yeah. Sorry if that kind of hurt your ears, guys, but yeah, got a Captain America. Very happy about that. As I've said repeatedly, he's the one I've been really wanting out of this. And I have him, so I'm happy now. Wow. You can't make that up. Like, he's the one I wanted the most, and he was the last one I got. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. And out of five of them, only one double. That's not bad. And I did technically get one of them for free. If I can find my receipt. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna try and find my receipt. Okay, I found my receipt, and as you can see, I paid for four out of the five, and one of them was not paid for. So, pretty cool. I'm gonna say this extra Thor was like a freebie. So, I mean, not bad. I'm really happy with it, actually. Like, it's pretty cool. And one of these Thors will be in a future giveaway. And also, an announcement, I've recently, last time I checked, was at 181 subscribers, and I'm very thankful for that, so thank you all for getting me there, and to all my friends on Instagram and YouTube, who kind of helped me out and got me to 180 subscribers, so I really appreciate it, guys. And yeah, more content coming soon, and there's also a big secret that I'm keeping until a friend of mine makes a video about it, because I told him first about that project, and he knows who he is. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, and with that being said, I'm Carnage, and I will catch all you lovely people later. Peace. I'm still excited about that Captain America, not